Is what we've always called it, but the animals, they ain't round here no more. They were too much to keep up with when the girls went off to college and Jimmy got sent off to war. Well, my husband James is sold out with Jimmy, and I waited 20 years for the rest to go. And now with John and Deborah grown, I'll die here all alone. My birthday, she comes on Tuesday, but it's 5 long days away. Conflicts overseas, faded memories of Easter Sunday dresses, cleaning other people's messes. And what are the chances in Anthony, Kansas, that Jesus hears an old widow's prayer? Joan says I should move to Kansas City to live closer to her husband and kids. Betty says I'm too much to keep up with now that David's gone off to college. And I reckon I'm just an embarrassment, 'cause last Thanksgiving I fell from my wheelchair. Going back from the bathroom, I slipped. I couldn't reach the lock on my door. My grandson David called the neighbors. Sirens roared, the back screen tore. I know they won't let me stay here no more. Conflicts over me, arguing family. But as long as I am here, I'll breathe this country farm air. And what are the chances down in Anthony, Kansas, that Jesus hears an old widow's prayer in the morning? Guess this place, you know it ain't so bad after all, 'cause there's people here who can care for me. And I can do my crosswords, and I can crochet. Go downstairs to visit, play bingo on every Wednesday. But a tornado's blowing through tonight, I can feel it in these old aching bones. Like back in 1933, singing happy 8th birthday to me. Huddled up together in the cellar with my family. And there is still conflicts overseas, faded memories, white pearls and black dresses, teaching sailor boys a lesson. And what are the chances down in Anthony, Kansas, that Jesus hears an old widow's prayer in the morning. Oh, what are the chances down in Anthony, Kansas, that Jesus hears an old widow's prayer in the morning?